Audio check. Video check. Audio check, video check. Oh, you can see the top of my iPad. There's audio, there's video. There we go. I use my iPad to monitor my stream because I never know. Sometimes Twitch dashboard says that I'm offline when I'm clearly not. Bing. Sorry about all the noises. My microphone is on a boom fastened to a little table where all my keyboards are, my two keyboards. All right. We got to get 20 harpoons, a channeling rod, and yeah. Need to, set some traps. Yeah, explosive traps. 5 explosive traps. Okay. I don't see any explosive traps nearby, but they're usually around. Let's go stealth. There's one over there. There's a harpoon. Need harpoons. This is a busy place right here.
Perish, landwalker.
We've set one trap. Let's go get some harpoons. There's 2 harpoons. Some more harpoons. There's a trap set. There's a harpoon. There's a harpoon. Oh, I thought that was a harpoon. There's one over there. Thought he'd drop me down the hill. That would have been bad. I'll taste your another mine, another harpoon. Another harpoon. This should be all my harpoons. There's another mine to set. One more mine, and I need one of those channeling rods. The channeling rods only come from these type of people. I've got everything but the channeling rod. Okay. Still no channeling rod. Stay over there. There it is. Now I'm out of here. It's the quickest way up. Is there a way up over here? Yep, steps. Hello, everyone. I am Blazar Gaming, playing World of Warcraft Battle for Azeroth expansion. Trying to finish up my Stormsong Valley questline.
Spit it out.
I finished up the Terror Guard Sound and Drusvar yesterday. Trying to do Stormsong Valley today. Okay, I need Lady, Binder, and 15. Oh yeah, I know where these are. One potato. I guess I could turn you loose. You want to help me with this guy? Yeah, he's got more health than I want to fool with. These guys are easier. Hope they keep running by, because that's a whole lot very quickly. I'll get you in a second. We get a little help first. Turn around. One more. There's one. There's a victim. Got them all. Now let's go do this. Gotta fire the cannons. Because Queen Ashara is gonna launch the Leviathan upon us. He's some kind of elemental instead of a Leviathan. It's all right. We fire the cannons. Boom! Boom! This is easiest for druids because we run so fast. Or we could do this while in. While in travel form. Though you can do it in any class. Just run back and forth. All right. We've finished up Storm Song. Check. Complete Terror Guard, complete Dress Bar, complete Storm Song. Explore all regions of Kol Tiras and Zendalar.
Storm Song will endure.
You're a long way from home.
We will.
thing left is the Tortolan stuff and this stuff. Not sure what's left to be done with Pathfinder. Hundred daily quests, 2,500 world quests, 3,000 quests. I guess I got some war campaign stuff to finish up, maybe. On the other side. Maybe. Not sure. Let's go do the turtle stuff, I suppose. But I'm 8 of 8 chapters. 10 of 10. 7 of 7. Tiny coin purse. Oh, I got some gold. Don't have the share of your treasure yet. Hope this will hold you till the end. Okay. Thank you. Turtle quests. This will get me some Tortolan rep.
We'll find you a spry young fish.
by a promise, on occasion I will tell the tale of your great victory here today.
All
right. So, be sure to win.
Come here, little birdie. There you go. All nice and clean now. Come here, little birdie. Come here, little birdie. You're a little late, dinosaur. Alright, so I need one more fire starter and I gotta chase two more scrolls. I don't really need the little birdies and stuff, so I don't know why I was clicking on them. A cave somewhere. Oh yeah, it's around the corner here. There's a fire starter. I need one more of you. Let's go get this last. Hey, how did you see me? Oh, because I went into the oil and got unstealthed. Makes sense. Done. Oh, I do need to clean the birdies. My bad. Find more birdies to clean. Ooh, avoid the oil, because I'll become unstealthed. Here's a birdie to clean. One more, huh?
Stabbed in the back by more races than you even know existed.
We Tortolans love the story.
Have any ancient to trade on
Tortolans to be at least 2 centuries old. When telling these stories, we ask young Tortolans to guide love around small mazes to complete different challenges. First, a simple challenge.
You look like you've seen some action.
We should swap war stories. Easy enough, right, hero? Now, can you guide Lo to the treasure and then to the gold? Without crossing the path he's taken?
Thank you.
that would scare you shitless. Come back with some better stories.
Come back with some better stories. You've lived thousands of years. Tell me some good stories. All right. And seaweed. And the bombs. Seaweed and bombs. All right. There's some seaweed. Move around just as fast this way. Yeah, I can. Woo! Look at the party going on over there. Alright, more seaweed and bombs. There's a bomb. Seaweed and bombs. Bombs. I see bombs. I don't see seaweed. Excuse me? I said excuse me before I sneezed. Bombs, but where's the seaweed? Oh, I see seaweed way over there. And a bomb. There's my bombs. There's my seaweed. Not enough seaweed yet. Need lots more seaweed. There's some way over there. And over there. $44.50. All right. So I've got, while in the windswept coast, you have increased swim speed and water breathing. So I don't have to turn into a seal. Everybody gets to be druids over here. Quick break. I'm gonna stretch my legs. Be right back.
closer and don't mumble.
Let's try to lure the turtle out with the seaweed. Here's your seaweed.
I've seen things that would scare you, Sheldon.
All right, everybody talk at the same time. I guess I shouldn't answer everything all at the same time. All right, so what we got? Steal the mines, slay the guys, and wreck the, destroy the reef breaker. No problem. Quickly destroy the reef breaker.
I see many mines to choose from. These mines were built to detect turtles. We can gather them safely.
How do we destroy this thing?
Determination, we're undefeatable.
Am I supposed to do something first? Ah. Okay. I got to do the bombs first. Got to kill a few of these guys. I bet that's what I was supposed to use when I blow up the breaker. I need three more sea mines. Don't need any more creatures, just mines. That one works. That one works. Let's see if this one works. That one works. Now let's see if I can't blow up the thing. Done. Let's go on a bombing run. Why you don't poke a turtle. Definitely don't want to stick your hand in front of a snapping turtle with over 1,000 pounds per square inch bite pressure.
A glorious battle. And we lived, hero.
Doesn't really matter.
Perhaps we shall meet again on the field of battle. Side by side, practice out rack, outnumbered, out-armored, outclassed.
That's all. Got one more to turn in.
To trade needs to be at least 2 centuries old.
Guess I gotta go back underwater.
If you find anything exotic, bring it to me.
Back to the cave, I suppose. This should wrap up the turtle quests. Aww. I was wondering if you could blow your whistle in here. That'd be pretty cool if you could. If you could blow your whistle in here. Can't fly in to get you though. Guess that's all I got left. It's over there. Hmm. find the author of the mysterious... Now that's a DPS right there. 435K. 435K DPS. Let's see how my reps are going. Still way behind on the turtles.
Tides welcome you. Storm Song will be pure once more.
Here we go. Nice, I can cure curses. Alright, that's one area purged. Next one, we gotta go up. Supposed to come out of out of travel. There's a Kraken. To do anything while I'm in here? Oh, yeah. No. No, just purge the areas. No clicky on anything. Next one is up above me. So I gotta keep going up. Stealth's not really needed here, but. Just avoid the spiders. Three areas purged. One to go. It's underneath me here. That's a long ways down. I don't think even in cat form I can survive that. Thank you.
those who honor the sea. Beware that which lurks in the heavens.
Investigate the effigy.
We must overcome this peril. May the sea harrow soon.
All done. So now what? So,
the Horde army is pushing hard into Tyranar's south. Make them regret every foot they set upon our soil.
We have a battle going on? Cool. There's Horde everywhere.
We must deal with the Horde's presence at once. Eliminate this threat with all due haste.
I Gotta go up the hill. Well, there's something right here in front of me.
The Horde has no intention of fighting an honorable war. Stop them here. Stop them now.
Just three of them. Right? Four of them. Yeah, one of them's got a pet. Now what? These guys. Going to be easy, but it's got to be done. How about the one down here first?
Blasted boneheads thought they could sneak right under our bearded noses. Get in there and stomp them flat.
Nobody in there. I don't know if there's any way to pull them out one at a time. I doubt it. Montego Zunjo. Ah. One soldier down. Are they fighting the big guys down there yet? Yes, they are. I'm gonna make sure I get damage on all of them. Go ride the Proudmoor thingy. Oh. Well, wait, there's still something behind me here. What's this? Oh, I need 5 more soldiers. Two more. One more horde soldier. Left to do now is go ride the thingy. You guys okay? Can you guys handle this? Thank you. I helped him out. That hunter was taking a lot of damage. Jump! We gotta get this ship out of the air.
That poor S is bombarded with the civilians of Moranis while they're just trying to live their lives. We gotta put a stop to it.
Let's see if they're fighting the cap yet. Is Captain up yet? Nope. Okay. Whoa, I fell. Place is about to blow. Is cat back out yet? Nope, no cat yet. Just need the cat now. There he is. Nope, that's not the cat. He should be around any minute. There he is. Out of here. bumps, bits of bumps. Jump.
Good day to you.
Tyrans and gained their support for the Alliance. Perhaps now you might be able to help reunite a mother with her daughter. Meet me at the family memorial by Proudmore Keep. With luck, we can convince Lord Admiral Proudmore to grant her daughter a stay of execution.
385 beats a 380. .360 beats the .335. Oh. Yeah. Can't disenchant those. I can only sell them. My up to 355. Still got these terrible trinkets, especially that one. Let's see, is my phone charged yet? Yeah, looks good enough. Now, let's charge up my iPad.
I decided to add in a few of the other local sites to my business advertisement. The city is a good place to start.
I don't think so. I'm not going to take pictures of this place. Got to go meet with the King of the Worgen. Have time to stop and take pictures. Maybe a selfie with the king here.
The Alliance has done us a great service. For this, I am eternally grateful.
I don't know what to do, Dane. I don't know what to believe in, who to trust. Priscilla, the greatest friend of my heart, has stabbed me in it. I've nothing, no one left.
You have Jaina.
Jaina betrayed the kingdom.
Jaina did nothing but follow her heart, and she suffered for that. She's suffering even more now, isn't she?
I see her. She's
calling out to you. You must go to her.
It's too late for that.
If you can hear her, then it's not too late. I would give anything to hold my boy again. You've been given one more chance. Take it. Bring her home.
I will hear you. Cool Tales, return to me
as soon as you discover where Jaina was taken.
This hero is one of the finest champions of the Alliance, Catherine. If anyone will be able to recover Jaina, it will be them.
I hope you are right, Ken.
Almost missed. Almost hit the water. All right, time to sneaky sneak sneak. Sneaky, sneak, sneak. Oops. Missed my turn.
I have no time for idle chat. Ask no favors. Time is running out, and all we have to go on is a contract that Priscilla made with some brigands out of Freehold. She hired pirates to execute my daughter again. Pirates, the scum of the sea.
Think about this, Captain. It may actually be good news.
How can you possibly believe that?
The contract was to move Jaina somewhere, not to kill her outright. Perhaps they have yet to arrive at their destination, Catherine. You may not be too late.
You may be right, Ken. But even if that's true, we are left with scant clues to work from.
If the pirates sailed out of Freehold, we may find more information there. And I think I know someone who can help us.
Speak your terms.
Okay.
I will hear you. By wind and by sea,
so
we remain free.
If only I could show them more of their burden.
Show Flynn the contract. Oh, Flynn. Funny, freaky fan. Made it.
Underway. Very.
that look like big fish. They're blimps, dude.
This looks good, dear mate.
Appreciate it.
My boys, what's your back out there?
Lady Catherine has you looking for her daughter, eh? Well, let's see what this contract has to say about where she went. Maybe there's something in the fine print. Contract for services is hereby made by Ashvane, etc. Who writes this stuff? Description of services. A carrier will supply to the client. 10 pages of security measures. 20 pages of liability conditions. More definitions, more terms of service. Legal mumbo jumbo that would never hold up in court unless the judge were crooked. Ah, come on! Where are you shipping Jaina off to? Guess they didn't dare reveal her destination, even in this mess of legalese and double talk. But I bet I know where they stashed that information. A job's a job, mate. Next round's on me.
Ah.
You grab some grenades. I'm going to see a cadet about a bird.
100 large grenades.
Up in free.
100 large grenades.
Good day to you.
100 large grenades, please. Why don't we just order them from Amazon? What do you got going on today? You got any grenades? Ah, goblin glider. Nice. I'm not a skinner or a herb gatherer. All right. I'm a grenade gatherer. Hopefully it won't be more difficult just because the horde's here. Somebody's ahead of me. Somebody's already cleared out a bunch of these goons. 55 bomb grenades. Is that a box back there? Yes, it is. Just need one more crate. One more crate. Five more bombs. Five more grenades, I should say. Oh, there's a crate. Did I get him? Yep, I got him. I'm out of here. All right, so now what? Find Flynn at Freehold. Okay, let's go down here where the flight path is. Grats. You got their 370 sword they've been looking for.
To what do I owe the pleasure?
Freehold.
Keep calm.
So how'd they build a ship on top of a hill, on top of a rock? I wonder if the water has receded that much. All right, Flynn, what's up?
Are you thirsty? I'm thirsty.
There's your grenades. Collect the keys from the lieutenants. This is much easier now that I can stealth. All right. First one is this way. First lieutenant is in here.
Luna is a bit sharp, shall we say?
Nope, Luna's not in here. Way to go, you stupid jerk. Way to go, Flynn. Good job, Flynn. Good going, Flynn. Thank you very much, Flynn. Appreciate it, Flynn. Thank you, Flynn. Hopefully you got yourself killed, Flynn. I don't have to fool with you anymore, Flynn. Try this again, Flynn. What is this? Call in an airstrike. Ah, so if you get in trouble, you can call in an airstrike. That's okay. I haven't had any trouble doing this before. Of course, I never did it stealth before. I think he's up top. Okay, how do we get up there then? Over here. There we go. Luna first. Who's next? Oh, yeah.
This guy. Not sure what's worse, his excessive use of hair product or his amateur poetry. He's a lover and a fighter.
Thank you. One to go. Oh yeah, I remember where they are too. Gotta go all the way down to the beach.
Something of a legend in his own mind.
Got the keys. Now I need to go up the hill.
I assure you, my plan is brilliant. We just need to grab the chest and make a dramatic escape. And by that I mean jump off the cliff to safety. Come on!
I can jump. But I do this. That should be interesting. Oh, I'll jump. There's Flynn.
Why don't I ever get to be the one actually riding the Griffin?
Come on! It's fine enough for us.
Hanging on is all I can do at the moment. Griffin, I'll let your seat this time.
We'll head back to the city. But first,
Galehart needs a bit of rest. I don't want to run my sweet girl ragged. She's had to carry a heavy load today.
Fine, fine. We'll pick up some fish for the Wonderbird.
Please make your acquaintance.
Hang on. You just make a crack about my weight. I was carrying a very important chest, you know.
Well, you could have ditched that ratty old coat of yours, Flynn.
Less.
New dungeon quests. Check something. I think. I think if I log out, log back in. Nothing up.
Hoyt is wears and cold tears, Hoyt air. Stop by anytime.
Stop by anytime. Let's see. Yeah, I need everybody but 7th Legion. Ugh. Not so good. Guess 142 is the best we can do, huh? Looks like 142 is the best we can do. Do. 127. Ugh. 142 is the best we can do. And let's do it. 142. Percent chance. Sounds good to me.
What needs done? We fight in the shadows. The job's not done yet.
Job's not done yet. When I logged out a while ago and logged back in, I was hoping it would register that I'm ready to move on in the Jaina Proudmoore thing. It'd probably be tomorrow before I can move on with that quest line. Which is okay. Have I done everything over in... over here? You know, probably not. There's probably a bunch of Tortolan quests and stuff I haven't done over here. Foldoon. Nazmir. But you know, I think I'll do those manana. I think I'll go park her again over at my fishing hole. I'm getting better at jumping.
Need help?
Park her at my fishing hole. Hey, what happened over here? My favorite fishing hole. Here's my favorite fishing hole. I don't know why. I just like to fish out of this little pool of water here. Watch people run by. Oops. I didn't stop. Got my feet wet. I like to stand here on the corner, position my camera where I can see people coming in and out, and then go bloop. It's like people run through while I fish and catch red-tailed loach. That's a good place for me to quit today. All right. YouTubers and YouTube subscribers, thank you very much. I'll see you in the next video.